from the belt. His stretch pitch is ready. And it's ripped high and deep by Bethancourt. Sankato racing back towards the left center wall. And that one is gone! Tino Bethancourt goes yard and gives the Sox for the third straight game the first score. In the bottom of the second, it is 2-0 Wenatchee over the Corvallis Knights on that big fly by Tino Bethancourt, his fourth of the summer.